suggestion is actually a, you know, yung mga virtual offices na nagiging famous ngayon. Virtual office is like one cool office, big space, pero marami pong nakaregister ng negosyo. Legit yan, ha? Allowable by City Hall yan. So which means, you are home-based, pero you want an office address. Okay? Then you hire a virtual office. Either you have literal a virtual using just the name and the address and the phone number, or you can hire a virtual office na may cubicle. It ranges from 2.5 to 5,000, more or less, a month. And ang maganda, month-to-month pa. At pag pinrit mo yung business card mo, wow, Ortega Center, travel agency mo. Diba? Wow, diba? Alabang Town Center, whatever, parang gano'n. So it gives that good office location.